Hello everybody, I have paper plate here. I have one box, empty box. I wanted to do pencil holder. How to make this one? First we will cut this box. We can stick this paper on this paper plate. If you don't want, you can make plain paper like this one. Actually, I am going to do peacock wing with this one. You are sticking means both sides, you have to stick. One is this side, one is opposite direction. First, we will stick it. Now we will make feathers design. Like this, you have to continuously, you have to cut. Make two plates like this and keep it ready. Left, right, and center. We'll roll it back side. Sticking this one. After cutting the shapes and all, we'll make one more round here, the same shapes. Feathers finished. and body finished. Now we are going to do head. This is thermocol ball. I taken thermocol ball and I made beak, eyes. We'll attach with toothpick. We'll attach in this body. Now we'll stick this one. Beautiful pencil holder is ready. Now we can keep whatever we want.